Welcome to Kitchenopedia. Today we'll make quick teriyaki chicken drumsticks. Add vinegar to a kg of drumsticks and let it sit for 15 minutes. Add 2 tablespoons of cornstarch to cover the drumsticks fully. Add around a tablespoon of olive oil to a pan. Put the chicken drumsticks in the pan and cover for 5 minutes. Flip and cover again for 5 minutes. Chicken drums are cooked. Now add a tablespoon of teriyaki glaze sauce to the chicken. If you want to refer to the recipe of teriyaki glaze sauce, you can click on the white band above or check it in the description. Serve it on a plate. Sprinkle some roasted sesame seeds and you're done. Enjoy your teriyaki chicken drumsticks while they're hot. Keep watching Kitchenopedia. Thank you.